Okay, y'all, I'm back again. Another video trying to get them out this week. Get you guys some good information today. So, starting maybe a couple weeks ago, a couple of people and I were having a conversation about education, children, parents' involvement with school. And we realized that a lot of parents, not everybody, not all of y'all, but a lot of parents send their kids to school, come home, kind of help with their homework a little bit, and that's as far as their education goes, as far as parent involvement. There are things that they're not teaching our children in school, not all around the United States anyway. There are some things that we need to kind of tell our children and teach our children and discuss with our children, things we need to let them know before we send them out into the world, send them out to college to be on their own and be free, and find out the hard way about how life really works. So, for one, school doesn't teach you anything about your credit, financial literacy, any of that. They go over economics and different things like that, but not actually what is your credit score, how your, the things that you do that impact your credit negatively, how that will affect you in the future, and just how to get credit. A lot of kids don't know, they're out here signing up for these credit cards in college, using the maximum amount, not paying them back, and now they've got bad credit before they even really started because they didn't understand how all of it works. They just tell them they're going to give them this credit card, just as long as they pay it back, they're going to be okay. They don't explain to them if they don't pay it back, it's going to affect their credit score. Kids don't know how to check their bank account. I have heard of some people that go days and days and days without checking their bank account. Maybe it's just me. I check my bank account couple times a day just to make sure everything's right, nothing's been taken out that's not supposed to be, and that everything's cool. Information about your taxes, W-4s, W-2s, how to fill them out correctly, what they mean when you take your deductions and all of that. Like, our kids need to know these things. They're going out here and they're just filling out these papers, and they tell them the more dependents you have or the more numbers you put, the less amount they're going to take out of your check. They see that, they're okay. They're not realizing when it comes time to file the taxes, they're going to end up owing money. Just a lot of encouraging things, like things that you didn't know when you were growing up, things you're like, man, I wish my mom would have told me, or I wish my dad would have told me. Just make sure you tell your kids so they can get out here and understand what they're getting into. A lot of kids go to college for the first time, have never experienced a lot of stuff, have never dealt with really being on their own. Mom and dad did everything. They get lost. They get involved with the wrong stuff, wrong people. And it's rough. Like, college was rough for me. I didn't have a lot of experiences in high school because I worked pretty much most of the time. I had to help take care of my sister. And I got to college and I was like, this is a lot. I mean, day one I got there, party, 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 like, everything. I was too tired to go to all the freshman events to find out how everything was going to work in college. They're come waking us up, telling us we got to go, but I got caught up in the partying quick, but I caught myself, which I'm glad I did. I still partied a lot, but I also took care of my business and went to class. You're like, I messed up here and there, but for the most part, I got it, you know? But we got to stop just sending our kids to school thinking they're teaching them everything that they need to know, because they're not. It's not. They're teaching them what's on that lesson plan and what the state says that they have to teach to these children out of the books that they give, you know, and which a lot of it is good information. But there's other stuff, you know, teach your kids about your family history, your guys' personal history, your ancestors, where they came from, how involved they were in different things in life, because that's things that children need to know too. History is important. The good, the bad, and the ugly, I promise you. But it's important to know, it's important to understand the true history and the truth that comes with the history. And also to realize that some history out here can be a little shaky, so you gotta investigate everything for yourself. That's another thing. Inform your kids to check on everything for themselves. Don't always take anybody else's word for it. Check for yourself. Somebody tells you something, go look it up. We have Google. All the cell phones, you can look up everything. You can find any book humanly possible. You can find any article humanly possible. Double check for yourself, because people out here get information misconstrued, mixed up with another story, heard it from somebody else who heard it from somebody else who got it wrong in the first place. So always check information for yourself. Don't leave it up to anybody else to check your information. That's very, very important for our children, guys. And that's just a couple things that I have come up with in my creatively organized binder that came with my Secret Valentine. I've really been using it. But those were just some things I think are really important that our children need to know while they're in high school, before they get out into the world on their own, things that we need to let them know just to help them be successful, because we want our kids to be successful. We don't want to throw them out there and set them up for failure off top, you know? But thank you guys for sitting with me on my off day while I'm sitting at home chilling, enjoying my vacation, and you guys enjoy the rest of your day.